Hi, welcome to the session on capital budgeting. I'm Professor Asta Khan and I'll be handling the session on capital budgeting. In this session, we'll be seeing is regarding the investment exercise. We've seen the financial management just revolve around one word, funds. Acquiring funds, you saw, one important thing we cover in acquiring funds is cost of capital, the return expected by an investor. Now, if you've got the money, what do we do with the money? We start investing the money in various projects and proposals. That exercise is called as investment appraisal or capital budgeting. In this session, we'll be covering the theoretical aspects of capital budgeting. We divide this session into three topics. The first topic we'll be covering is what is capital budgeting and why it is important. Second topic we'll be covering is the types of capital budgeting decisions. And third, we'll see the types of cash flows we needed for consideration for the various methods. So by the end of the session, you should be able to describe capital budgeting, this is the type of capital budgeting decisions, and explain the type of cash flows.